Hello friends, welcome back to AkarLab. This is one more project using Arduino for smart traffic signal for ambulances or emergency vehicles. Okay, here I already uploaded in a previous video using EM18 RFID reader, but in this project I am using RC522 RFID module. This is cheaper than the EM18 version. Let's turn on this project and let's see how it works. So everything is works and the 5 volts power supply. Expect this RC522 version RFID reader. Here it is only at 3.3 volts, so I'm using onboard 3.3 volts available in the Arduino. I have three RFID tags. One of the RFID tag is not recorded or stored in the Arduino, only two of stored in Arduino code. Okay, let's see how it performs. The signal is red. I'm showing this tag, so if the signal is red, it goes automatically to green for some of the delay whichever entered in the code. Okay, if the tag is not stored or it is not it is an unauthorized entry, then there is no changes in the signal. That can be indicated. There's a long blink of LED. Let's see once again. The red signal is there only. It's not changes. If unauthorized entry, this is how the project works. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell button for future notification.